IE questions. Your energy questions answered. This question comes to us from several people. Why don't we have wireless energy? Well, we do actually have wireless energy, but it's not everywhere. To understand why, let's go back to the 1890s and an inventor named Nikola Tesla. He was an early pioneer of radio, x-rays, and of course, electricity. Tesla had an idea. Rather than sending electricity through wires, we could send it through the Earth. If the electric current matched the Earth's resonant frequency, the Earth would act as a conductor, essentially a giant global wire. Using a receiver, people could pick up electricity anywhere around the world. No wires, no cables, and virtually no energy would be lost. So Tesla ran experiments at his lab in Colorado Springs, sending electricity from the lab to light bulbs hundreds of feet away. Tesla dreamed that radio signals, telegraph messages, even pictures could travel this way. But to really test this theory, Tesla needed to think bigger. So he started building Wardenclyffe Tower on Long Island in 1901. The 17-story tower would have sent electricity from a coal-powered generator deep into the ground via 300 feet of metal rods, where it would travel hundreds of miles through the Earth's crust. But Tesla never got to test it. He couldn't raise the money and went bankrupt. By 1917, the tower was torn down and sold for scrap, and our country grew its electric grid with a vast network of wires. Tesla's vision of worldwide wireless electricity hasn't materialized. But we do have wireless power. A process called magnetic induction has powered electronics without wires since Tesla's day. But until a few years ago, this tech was only viable over very short distances. Think an electric toothbrush in its holder, or electric buses rolling up to a parking spot to get some juice. Recent breakthroughs in resonant magnetic coupling let us send electricity efficiently inches or even feet. So now you can charge your phone while it's still in your pocket or a medical device inside your body. But Tesla's dream of truly long-range wireless electricity is still alive. Japan's space agency is developing a solar satellite that would beam power back to Earth with microwaves. Their goal for completing the first orbiting solar power plant? 2031. Just in time for Tesla's 175th birthday. What's your energy question? Let us know at ask.insideenergy.org.